said that the Israelites, they would prepare shelters in the mountains and in the cliffs and the caves, and they wouldn't even stay in their own houses. And whenever they would plant crops, the Midianites and others would invade the land, and they would take over the whole land. It was almost like the Bible says it was like a swarm of locusts that would come in. And they would destroy everything. They wouldn't spare anything. Sheep, cattle, donkeys, they destroyed it all. And then the Bible